We're back live in Alpe d'Huez, Tomorrowland Winter 2023 is go on One World Radio. The sound of Tomorrowland is taking you right through the day with all of the madness on the mountain. And someone who's already been up there performing to the people of tomorrow. She's had releases on Dirty Works, In It Together, Tough Music and her own tunes, not including the remixes. I've got over 50 million streams. Welcome to One World Radio once more. Mandy, it's great to see you.
Hello, it's good to see you too. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. You've been enjoying the snow, you've been enjoying the vibe at the festival so far?
Yeah, it was a bit busy, but today I'm going to enjoy the snow also and prepare for my set for tomorrow.
For tomorrow, but you've already played up on the mountain in the Euphoria stage, right? So tell us about that.
That was crazy. The vibe was insane. It was so full. I really loved it.
Because it's a brand new stage as well. So yeah. when you saw it for the first time, what did you think?
Yeah, it looked like the main stage, but like smaller.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And with that open front, you can really...
Yeah.
It pulls you in, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And you can hear and see everything, even if you're not quite in the stage.
Yeah, people were so close to me.
Yeah. Do you like that?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, like feeding off the energy. Yeah,
I do.
And so your main stage set, I think you were saying on your socials, is going to be completely different.
Yeah.
So tell us what you played at Euphoria, why, and what you're going to play at the main stage.
At Euphoria, I played a more dedicated set, more like harder tracks. But on the main stage, I'm trying to do like a mix of hardstyle and techno. I don't know how to call it, but it's like a new sound.
Uh-huh.
And I'm curious about how it will work out on the main stage.
The perfect place to try it, right?
Yeah.
With all those people.
I'm very curious about that.
Tell us about your track, Underground. That has got a serious energy.
Yeah, it is.
That is a party-starting tune, right?
It's also a newer sound. Normally I'm playing more euphoric tracks. And now Underground is more rave. It's a harder track.
I think if you haven't necessarily thought you liked hard music and you heard that track, it might be the one that pulls you in.
Yeah, it is.
And makes you go deeper and definitely want to be in the middle of that crowd.
It's a lot of energy in the track.
Yeah, it's an awesome tune. So we have some questions from the people of tomorrow in the bowl in front of you. I've no idea what's going to come out. So dip in and let's see what you get.
Okay, let's go. Yes. Which Tomorrowland edition would you want to travel back to?
It could be one you've done or one that you didn't do.
I think my first Tomorrowland when I was 21 years at the Gathering. That was my first gig at Tomorrowland, I guess. And that was crazy. There were like 30,000 people. My first time playing for so many people. That was insane.
Did you think when you arrived at the Gathering, oh, it's just the Gathering? Won't be that many people there, probably won't have got going yet, just a little, and then you got there and saw.
It was crazy, the vibe was insane.
Excellent, let's go for
the next question. And everyone is hyped because it was the first day of Tomorrowland.
Yeah, everyone arrives in party mode from the moment they set foot on the site, right? let's go to the next question.
The next one. Have you ever done something in your life that you regretted? Actually, I didn't. To be honest.
No.
I didn't.
Cool, we can go to the next question then. That's an easy one.
What makes a performance song good? How do you judge a performance song? That's a good question.
A set or a song.
Yeah.
So you can choose a song or a set and give us a tip.
I think that the kicks are very important
So if you're DJing, what have you got to do to make it amazing?
Yeah, the gigs just need to be good.
Yeah,
simple as that.
Yeah.
And also the melodies.
Fantastic.
That makes a good track to me.
Okay, right. Talking about your tracks, we've got a little game to finish up on.
Yeah.
We're going to have a new leaderboard going today. I'm going to read a lyric from one of your songs.
Okay.
And you've got to finish the lyric. And it's 2023, so you've got 23 seconds to do as many as you can.
Okay.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. And I won't give up fighting.
Not even when the world turns to dust.
You say that it only gets better.
So, wait. So can we...
You're almost there.
Be on here forever? No.
Almost. Yeah, we'll give you that. Just bought a black Ferrari.
Hills in LA.
No. Yeah, I'll give you that one too. That is three. Well done, Mandy.
So many tracks.
So many tracks, absolutely.
Yeah.
So we'll get you up on the leaderboard with three and we'll see where you're at the end of the day against the other artists at the festival. Thanks ever so much for dropping by. Have an amazing time on
Thank
the main
you very
stage
much.
Tomorrow. We will be there in the crowd.
Great.
Thank you.